not a shocking statement. I would bet most of you, if not everyone in this room, can say the same thing about themselves. It's the normal decision, right? The thing is, I don't actually remember making this decision. Instead, we are accustomed to think of college as the natural step following high school. Teachers tell their students, if you work hard in school, you can get into a good college. And I guess that hasn't been bad advice. I'm now a high school junior with a GPA and test scores that can make me a competitive applicant to many colleges. Cue the pat on the back from my teachers and the I'm so proud of you, sweetie, from my mom. I have achieved the dream. Now, I'm obviously being sarcastic, and that definitely sounds artificial, but there's still some truth behind it. Society makes us believe that college is the only way to be successful. Like if we don't go to college, we're some sort of failure. But college is not for everyone. As a student, I know how lucky I am. Generally, school has come easy to me. I can focus in class, I can retain information well. Math even comes easy to me, and for some people, that might actually be the dream. But the point I'm trying to make is that I'm not blind to the fact that not every student can say this about themselves. And as much as society paints college as the ultimate measure of success, another 4 or more years in the traditional classroom setting may not be where every student is going to succeed. Due to the fact that all students are unique and have different skill sets, I think that it's important that all students are informed about the different ways that they can achieve their goals. There are many alternatives to the traditional classroom setting and the traditional 4-year college that I think every student should be aware of. One of these options is trade school. Trade school is also known as technical or vocational school and teaches skills pertaining to a specific job. There are many advantages of trade school. It offers a hands-on approach to learning and a more affordable degree. The average cost of a trade school degree is $33,000 compared to the average $127,000 bachelor degree. Here are some examples of trade school occupations that you can get with a trade school education. There are many advantages of this trade school degree. It offers more increased job security due to the fact that these jobs require a physical presence and can't be outsourced to other countries. Also, due to the fact that trade schools generally take up to 2 years to complete, you're able to enter the workforce and start making money much sooner than if you attended a 4-year university or longer. Another alternative is community college. And while community college may not sound as prestigious as a 4-year university, there are many advantages that shouldn't be discounted. Here are some examples of occupations that only require a 2-year degree. Community college is a great way to save money. According to College Board, the average annual cost of a 2-year college is $2,963. Another advantage of community college is that it gives you more time to decide what you are interested in. According to the National Center of Education Statistics, 1/3 of bachelor's degree pursuers change their major at least once. Community college gives you the opportunity to decide what you are interested in and not rack up the bill that often comes with attending a 4-year university. Another alternative is just simply entering the workforce after high school. Here are some examples of jobs that don't require a degree after high school. My dad never went to college, and he's always been able to provide for my brothers and me with a steady income. He was employed by the Virginia Community College System for over 20 years in the technology industry, which I always tell him is a little ironic because instead of going to college as a student, he just went as an employee. But the point I'm trying to make here is that technology industry will always be growing. So if you find an interest and find a demand like my dad did, you could be set. And how about all those artists out there? The painters, the musicians, the performers. Some skills don't require school to be successful. We shouldn't reject these skills just because it might be risky, and we shouldn't reject people. Now, I'm not saying you shouldn't go to college. I'm going to college, but I think that it's the right choice for me. I'm looking forward to going to college. But if you think of college as this heavy burden or something you really aren't looking forward to, it might not be the right choice for you. College is not for everyone, and we shouldn't pressure students into thinking it's the only option. At 18, you're still discovering who you are, so explore different opportunities. Find your passions. That makes you brave, not a failure. Thank you.